will start with Daisy. It is clear that Fitzgerald gave Daisy Buchanan her name based on the flower. Traditionally, daisies are known to symbolize peace, innocence, purity, love, beauty, and, according to Norse mythology, it is considered a sacred flower.
The primary color of daisies are white, which is also a sign of purity. They are simple yet elegant flowers, mimicking how Fitzgerald describes Daisy. Crazy days, city lights,
the way you'd play with me like a child. The myrtle is also a type of flower. Myrtles symbolize marriage and chastity, which in turn create purity.
The myrtle flower is unknown by many and certainly is not as known as daisies, for example. Myrtles are often infamous for being mistaken as something else. For example, the crepe myrtle tree is not the same as a myrtle flower. Although they have similar names and look similar, they are two different plants.
Now let's explore the differences among daisy and myrtle. Although it seems like there may be many, there's not as many as you think. First of all, daisy is described as having a slim figure and dressing very elegantly. Just as daisies are white and pure, so is Daisy Buchanan. She is oftentimes seen wearing white and has a simple yet wealthy sense of style.
Nick describes Myrtle as being plump and stout, something that defies beauty standards at this time. Daisy is full of love, perhaps too much love, because she's in love with both Tom and Daisy. Myrtle, on the other hand, pretends to be happy, even though she clearly is not, because she's having an affair with Tom and truly believes he will leave Daisy for her.
Lastly, Daisy is wealthy and doesn't have much financial trouble. However, Myrtle and George struggle with money, which is hard for Myrtle because of her greediness and urge to have a lot of money.
Although the differences may seem glaring, there are actually more similarities rather than differences. Both women are unhappy with their lives. Daisy cries all the time and is hopeless for her future by herself and with Tom. She sees Gadsby and instills false hope in him that the two of them may actually be together because she is so used to her terrible life. Myrtle has grown tired of George and believes he is a burnout. She craves the need to be powerful and have money and ignores the love that George can offer her for Tom's resources.
Although they are different kinds of flowers, they still both share flower names. Traditionally, flowers are known as signs of beauty and innocence, so it is clear that Fitzgerald believes that both women are beautiful in their own way.
The last similarity we will discuss is the irony in both Daisy and Myrtle's names. As mentioned before, daisies represent purity, however, Daisy is impure because she's unfaithful to Tom. She also leads Gadsby on, making him believe that she and him have a future together and doesn't mind that she's hurting him. Myrtle symbolized chastity and marriage, however, she defies the standard as well. She is also unfaithful to George, and her and Tom's relationship is purely sexual.
We believe that F. Scott Fitzgerald curated these characters to appear as if they are opposites, but internally wanted them to be eerily similar to each other.